Friday nights in New Orleans are lit for me.